in our region is already in urban areas, which is 16% higher than the world average of 62%. As indicated by IOM World Migration Report, the IOM World Migration Report is our flagship publication that we publish every 2 years, and there is always a chapter on the many regions. Urbanization has been driven by several factors: economic development, migration from rural areas, and endemic water shortages, and modernization of the infrastructure sector to the labor. And more recently, massive population displacement due to war and turmoil. First of all, I would like to recall that migration and displacement are prominent and dynamic features of the MENA region, which hosts roughly 40% of global international migrant stock. This includes, of course, refugees and other international migrants. And whether they cross additional borders or stay within the geographic limits of their countries,